I hear the sound of desolation, and fear I follow.